A 15-year-old has been charged as an adult for stabbing a classmate at Eastpointe High School. Macomb County Prosecutor's Office says bond was set at $500,000 for the student on one count of assault with intent to murder. The classmate, also 15, was stabbed multiple times June 1st and sent to the hospital. Police arrested the other teen after a short foot chase and recovered a knife. Katie Johnston for CBSDetroit.com.